Alright, what the fuck is that stream? What the fuck is that stream?
Wait for my game to open. And when it does,
we'll be playing Fallout 4.
Modded. A little bit. No story changes, just all like visual changes, better crafting changes. Some like outfit changes, which isn't major. Just like being able to combine outfit and stuff. Okay, anyways, sorry, I was just replying to a text.
Let's open this fucking game up and start our Fallout 4 adventure.
Recently put Fallout New Vegas off stream, literally today, so I'm definitely going to be playing this now. And I do think that it's crazy that I turned the music all the way down and it's still on. So I guess that's something I can't fix. Anyways, let's just fucking start this shit. Yeah?
Get down, please. I don't want to tell you again. I don't want to fucking have to tell you again. No, I don't. Come on, get the fuck down now. Get the fuck down now. Hey! Get the fuck down! Hush! Out of my room!
Alright, guys. Welcome to Fallout motherfucking 4. Gonna be fun. I'm excited as fuck, actually. Like, really excited. After playing Fallout New Vegas.
War never changes.
Oh. Ah, game crashed. Which it didn't. But I'm kind of pissed the subtitles weren't up. Music slider doesn't affect main menu music, only. Sorry guys, unofficial start. Unofficial start right here. General subtitles, dialogue subtitles on. Start kind of annoying if there isn't subtitles. That scene prop can't be subtitled, that's stupid. I want to see it on the bottom.
Or never changes.
I can't skip this now, sorry guys. Let me restart. Alright guys, welcome to Fallout 4.
War never changes. In the year 1945,
Damn, they went and shot like actual live footage for this shit. Live action footage? Army. For real.
Wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima.
Okay.
And Nagasaki.
Yeah.
The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers.
But that's then, a big-ass fucking Pip-Boy.
In the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing. It's that war. War never changes.
Damn. Oh my god, that shit. That was crazy for real. Was this game in 2014? I thought it was 2016. By the way. Snaps. Snap and build. 2.0 installation complete. Thank you. Yes, you're welcome. Yeah, why'd you say 2014, war Becca? Never changes. You're gonna knock him dead at the veterans hall tonight, hun. You think? My god, that was quiet. Fucking A. Yippee-yay! I got spurs. That means these are probably gonna have to go here.
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Jesus fucking Christ. Why is it so quiet?
You're our boy, dog. Don't even trip.
Oragi? If I said that correctly, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. Alright, what do we go with here for the starter phase? Not that. That looks kind of crazy. All I know is I can't customize my own face. It's gonna look like ass and dick. We do just go with the default face. Now we'll go with this one. Face. Highlight facial feature to sculpt using. Nah, I can't get that in depth, bro. We'll change the facial hair and shit, though. As I can't get to work. I already know what kind of look I want to go for. My New Vegas character had the suave. With the mutton chops. Playboy, why is that one Playboy? Living in fear of starting to customize? No, I really don't think I would. Not even that. I know I would spend too long on it. Because I would want to have things perfect. Oh, that might be it. Yep, that's it. Oh, that one actually might be it too. We got two nice choices. Maybe a third possible nice choice. And then I call this one the LeBron. Or this one the LeBron. Let's see. What are we thinking? The Bard? Or Dead Man's Hand? The Sunshine? The Honest Abe? I think I want to go with Dead Man's Hand for real.
I wasn't sure, but I like the beard.
You better, motherfucker. Oh, oops. Fuck. Can I get back to the fucking... I don't want to sculpt. How the fuck do I get back to the beard? I can't. I can't get back to the beard. Bro. Bro, where's the fucking beard at, dog? In facial, is it in here? Oh, I'm fucking stupid. Oh, you can't change the color of the beard? That's what I was trying to do. Fucking so fucked up. Yeah, we're sun-kissed. What? You really can't. That's so fucking sad. Alright, let's go with... What's extras? Like markings. Not those markings. Stars, maybe. Jesus Christ. Be okay with something like that. Image. There are dots. What we need. I think I'm switching my beard, by the way. Hey, look at that. Forced smile.
Yeah. I clean up pretty nice.
Bitch, put that forced smile on. What the fuck? Oh, I have to press X to apply.
There's my strapping husband.
This is your strapping husband, isn't it? Facial hair. Dead Man's Hand is gonna work. I'm gonna make it work. There's a color button on chin as well. Yeah, it's for skin. How should I do the cheekbones for the... for this, like if I wanted to make it look like he's smiling. Or face? How can I... Are these jowls that I want? Oh, there we go. At least a little skinny. How would I?
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Oh shit. I'm ruining his chin, bro, on accident.
You change her hair color somehow. Change her color somehow.
Oh, it can. Oh, you just can't have like green or anything like that, like spontaneous. A little unreal. I don't need green. I'll do white.
Nice haircut.
Thanks. Her nose needs to be thinner. Yeah, I like the thin nose better. No, accept that, bitch. I like the thin nose.
Hi. You think my nose is too big?
No, not at all. Cheekbones. See, I don't know what to do with the cheekbones. Do they go out or in? I feel like this. Press back so they won't.
You have such a strong chin.
Owls probably need to go in.
Hello, handsome.
Damn, I keep pressing B on accident.
I love that face.
Ooh, outer jaw, okay. That's getting a little closer.
Looking good.
Chin that could saw through diamond. Hey, okay. I don't even think I saved those settings.
Oh, very
strong. What about that? It really makes me think of Waluigi. Gotta tuck that chin back in, Dougie. Yeah, that's like that's actually starting to look good. How we thinking? Neck ain't looking too good. I don't know what the fuck that's doing. Can you make his upper lip thinner? Oh, okay. Should make him have. I like that.
You have great lips. You know that?
I fucked up his bottom lip, so I'm not gonna touch it. Scale it down.
Not bad. Not bad.
Here, the French carnival clown looking clean as fuck.
I need to make his upper a little bigger. Or else his bottom looks hella weird. I just made his lips. You did not love his lips. Shut up.
I clean up pretty nice.
I think that looks okay. Mouth. Oops. Accent back down. I don't want to move his mouth. Nine needs giant ass ears now. Do you think his ears look better like that, to be honest?
So handsome.
I like that. How would I do his forehead? You can do temples? Did it just... Either thicker or no, skinnier.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Oh, okay, cool. Jawel's upper part. I like the Funko Pop collection. Oh, thanks. All Spider-Man and Deadpool, I appreciate that. Guacamole. And some Squidward cheekbones. Is that what I should do? That's what I want to try to do, but I think it kind of looks weird. I think the jowls have to come in, unfortunately. Make his face look skinnier.
Such a cute nose.
I don't want to go down anymore. Nice cheekbones. Go out more.
You're our boy, dog. Don't even trip.
That's too much. Oh man, what about, oh, eyebrows. Your eyebrows. Yo! Guacamole, thanks for the fucking follow. Is that how you say it? Guacamole, I'm pretty sure. I appreciate it though, welcome to the stream. Oh, okay, we gotta raise his outer eyebrows. Extend them all the way out to the side. There we go.
Hello, handsome.
Like his inner eyebrows, put him downwards because he's evil. How would I scale these?
Oh, like these need to come up.
There we go. I just realized his jowls are so weird. I think these just have to come all the way in.
Yeah.
Give them the skinny effect. Yeah. Give me the outer jaw.
What's different about you?
I think we're done. Can I change the color of my eyes? Nice. Those look fucking insane. Like I'm fucking drugged out or blind, I guess. Damn, there's not that many cool eye colors, honestly. What are the colors of the? I'll just go pale blue. I like.
Not bad. Not bad.
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
I don't want to fuck with that. I think this looks fine. I don't think I want the beard, though. Thoughts? Guys, that's the reason I said yes when you asked me out. How are we thinking about this? I think it looks good. Oh, even better with that. Holy shit.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
You still like the little beard? Wait, bro, wait. He looks really good with that one. Or like... this one.
My own creation.
Scars line up with the fuck. I'm going through all of them again. Figure out. Little beard. I don't like that it's called Honest Abe. Should just be called LeBron. Honest Brown. Yeah, no, I cannot not do it.
Okay.
What are extras? Oh, I need to change my hair. Style. Start from the top, go to the bottom. I think this is the last thing. I want a slick back type. Look, that looks clean. The tunnel snake thing. Kappa. Every time. He looks like Megamind bald. Actually, kind of does. If I made his fucking top of his head bigger. Oh no. Oh no, now. That's it? Dude, there's not a lot of hairstyles. Pompadour. Is this just a slick back look, right? Yeah, I'll do that one.
This new haircut's really working for me.
What do you think? Does that look like the Joker with a fucking mustache? I wonder if I can get multiple different hair colors at stores.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Wait, no. Do not get rid of any of the progress I just worked on.
Let me just slide in here.
Man, I like that little animation right there, though. Joker, if he was French. French Joker. Right, can I switch off my facial shit, like, anytime I want, by the way? So if we're going lore accurate, gotta be a twig. I feel like I would see him in Red Dead Redemption 2 bar. This my guy. Or should I be, like, the jacked fucking version? I'm gonna go, like, does this matter for, like, taking damage in game and shit, by the way? Or is this just preference for, like, role-playing? Whatever. I'm just gonna go thin as fuck. I don't care. You could just get a mod that lets you re-customize whenever if you want later. And no, it doesn't affect stats. Okay, if it doesn't affect stats, I don't... we're done. How long did that take? That was, like, 15 minutes. Right? 10-15 minutes. Said I was gonna take an hour, Mr. Bacon. You motherfucker. Hey, Nora.
Hey, hon.
Just getting ready.
Oh, okay, the next character's playing a female character. That's sick. I love walking. Don't have a Pip-Boy yet. Yeah, I'll be playing this game on exclusively on controller too as well, by the way. For anyone that was asking, that wasn't really asking, because I was asking myself. It's alright.
It's alright.
Oh, look at that. You're special. What a crazy way.
Sean, my boy.
Like 20 minutes, not bad. Hey, and I actually customized the face. I was kind of okay, happy with that. That would have been way better than watching a video. Watching a video would have tilted the shit out of me. Okay, well, I guess we need this. Oh, so I get to pick for him? Oh, no, never mind. Guess I don't get to do my special. Well, what the fuck? Dangerous to keep in the house.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee.
Fuck, it's quiet!
Is it quiet? That is quiet as fuck in my ears. I thought everything was gonna be way louder than that. I'm honestly just gonna put everything on the same level. I didn't see it in the info section, but do you have a stream schedule?
Nah.
No, I don't.
Most of the time, I just stream every night after work, if I can.
173.5 degree Fahrenheit.
Or if I have, like, days off consecutively, I try to stream every day.
Just delivered.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Thanks, Codsworth. His Discord gives a ping notification when he goes live, though?
Yes, it does. Thank you, Mr. Bacon.
So, if you do join the Discord, you don't have to talk to anybody, but it will tell you when I'm live, besides the actual stream notification. That's what you would get.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky. I should attend to young Sean.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with you.
Appreciate it if you join the Discord as well, by the way. Thank you. Front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. So everything's normal right now. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. But also, if there are troops stationed overseas. Bro, this shit is not loud enough, is it? Can someone answer? I'm just gonna max it out, I don't care. Oh, was it the effects that needed to be up? It was. It's quiet still, IMO. You should check the newspaper.
You're experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold.
Really quiet for me, too. Guess everything will just go to fucking max.
For the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All these mechanized Hellcats.
More the same.
Can you get
Hey, hon.
Can you get the door?
Yeah, I got
Whenever
you.
Whenever I answer, he just asks for you over and over.
Alright, I got you, bud.
Good morning! Voltaire calling!
Don't step in the house. Not too close, please. Baltic, remind me again. Good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What, Discord? Just type exclamation mark Discord. I would right now, but I can't tab out or else my screen will get fucked. Figure out what this guy said. What's so important? I'm glad you caught up with me.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
This guy's a little too chill about it, man. Moment. Tell me more about this vault. What the hell?
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total
protection. Who's your favorite companion in the game? I do not know. This is my actual first time. This is going to be my first time really playing this game.
It's not only our mission.
I'm familiar with, like,
it's our passion.
The beginning mission parts, I think, but after that, not really. Because I kind of dropped the game pretty fast when I first started playing it. But I finished New Vegas earlier today, and now I get to start this.
Sure.
I didn't stream New Vegas.
Splendid!
Because I couldn't. Splendid. Game kept crashing, so I went and bought a physical copy and played it on my 360 or my Xbox One. Okay, cool. This is where I get to do this. So, yeah, but my favorite companion in New Vegas was Boone, and then Eddie. Is it bad I have over 100 hours in this game? No. I just finished New Vegas with 128 hours. Backstory for this guy is he's a military veteran. I'm a military vet who went psycho, started fucking cutting my own face because of my PTSD. What? You can't split it up like you fucking... What the fuck? Dude, that's kind of annoying. So one of my things is gonna be like a one? Easier to get points in a special this game? Okay, then I want perception, charisma, intelligence can be whatever, luck can be whatever, endurance. Does that look alright? Total health and action point drain from sprinting. Ability is a measure of your overall. I think that looks okay. 5, 5, 6. You know what? HP is useless. So I want... I think that's looking good. Luck, charisma, perception. And, like, some intelligence, because the... For sex. Oh, I didn't even see the name part. Ugh. Actually...
Yippee-yay. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Got 1,010 hours in this game. Definitely got.
Sean has been changed.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
I think he needs some of that paternal affection. What? Sorry. Got what I asked. A little stoned.
You heard Codsworth.
Shut up! Shut the fuck up, Sean!
How are the two most
important? Oh, is this when I do my special?
Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Go third person? Yeah, I need to figure that out, because I like doing that. I got Spurs. As I go right in the room. There you go. Not the bumper this time, though. Oh, maybe I don't like it. What could she say I had to do? Go to bed, Sean.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
That sounds like fun. And miss the World Series? Ah, can't.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Wait, why wouldn't it give me the dialogue option to be like, hey, yo, this motherfucker just said nukes are gonna drop. Why don't we just go to Vault 111?
Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions.
Now the TV's louder. Is the volume fine now?
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
My God.
My God.
Wow.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Now! Sean!
Let's go.
How the fuck did you pick up Sean? Come on. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills. If you are registered, evacuate to immediately.
Hey, I'm not running everyone on this bitch. It costs AP to jump. You guys need to fucking not worry about that shit. Come on. Hey, you need to hurry up, wife of mine.
All vault participants, check in at the gate. That's absurd.
Check in at the gate? Just let us in, dog.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Oh, they're only gonna let in people that can procreate. That's crazy.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
Good thing I had a family. Hey, all you suckers that don't have a family, you guys suck.
Step on the platform, in the center.
Come on, wife. Hurry!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Printed like you say, both Bolt leaving
you.
Your wife
you
and son of a bitch.
Oh,
hey,
God.
Not my fault. Whoa, what the fuck? Take us down, dog. Take us down, dog. Take us down, dog. Take us
Hold
down,
on.
Dog.
Can't this thing move faster? Oh, God.
Dear
oh,
Jesus. God. Oh, what a start.
We did it.
But everyone else just died up there.
We're okay.
Or what? 1, 2, 3, 4,
everyone,
5, 6, 7, 8
people. Everyone, please step off the
people.
Elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry,
this
folks.
This is what Whitfield. Yeah,
we'll
Whitfield.
Get everyone situated in your
what?
New home.
What's going
Vault
on?
Vault 111. A better future.
Mr. Russell has nobody. Why was he allowed?
We just.
Yes, up the stairs.
Is he gonna procreate?
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later.
No,
we don't.
Don't
be.
Get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just
don't
head
don't
up
get
these stairs
up thinking about that,
and
motherfucker.
Through the door there.
That's not the stairs, guys.
Excuse me.
Oh, so other people got here before us.
Dude, that Vault Tech guy died.
Right over there. Here you are. Head down the hall.
Female and infant.
Right over there, please.
Dude, I actually look insane.
Good.
You fucking move, guys.
Take a vault suit, then head down the hall.
Were you gaming with Nick? Just woke up. No, I haven't been gaming with Nick.
Just step over to the table.
I think he's at his grandparents. I just got on Fallout before.
I'll just head down the hall.
Not that long ago. But I don't work tomorrow, so. I was playing New Vegas earlier today because I wanted to finish that so that I could start playing.
It's down the hallway right there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Baby looks dead.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Hey, look! He's got the pretty boy.
It's gone. Our home.
I didn't know it did it for everyone. What?
My father down in D.C. Oh God,
how long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
I thought it only did it for me, dude. That's funny as fuck. Everyone gets the pretty boy fit boy.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a
oh, and then we get cryogenically frozen for what?
This is your new home.
I mean, the world's not habitable, I guess.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Okay, so. Well, how do you want me to put my vault suit on? I can't open up the fit boy.
Daddy's right here.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
I think he's better.
Fine.
You go ahead.
Sorry, I was replying the message Nick sent. Look at my wedding ring. Where's
the pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Manual override initiated. Biogenic stasis. This is the one. Here.
Open it. Almost. Everything's going to be fine.
Come. No, no, I got him.
Wait, so they're just giving away the baby? Oh shit! What the fuck, bitch?
Once.
the fuck, bitch?
At least we still have a backup.
What's the point of reinitializing them if she's fucking, I mean, what the fuck? Okay, so that's a little unreal.
God, why would Vault do this?
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on!
Open it, God! Bitch. Well, we know she's dead. There's no reason to react like the way you're reacting.
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Bro, a hole through the chest right there. That's crazy.
Hello?
No, no,
anyone?
Why'd they do this?
Well, I can only activate hers for some reason. Did they kill everybody, dog? Okay, so a lot of them are dead, except for me. Jeez. Everyone died, except for me and my son, supposedly, or hopefully. Hold on. Damn. Sorry, guys. Getting distracted.
They're all sorry. Dead.
Head on the door. Any more people? Everyone else is dead, too. That is crazy, bro. I'm like quite literally the only one. What the fuck? Okay, there's no way to go there. Cryogenic array. All residents must vacate immediately. I guess I got a security baton. How long do you think the stream's gonna be tonight? It'll
be pretty long.
I think I'll probably play more than just
Fallout 4 too, so I don't work tomorrow. So there's really, it could go for a while. I think I'm gonna, don't wanna read all that, to be honest. I'm thinking I'm gonna play some other games in another couple hours or so, I feel like. I don't know, we'll see. Nikki J wanted to play games today too, so I thought I'd play this while he was visiting his family before I started playing other shit. Like the police baton. I love that animation. So.
Giant.
How do I do bats, though?
Roaches?
Oh, I can't do bats unless hell? I have a pit boy, huh? Why not? I'm also surprised on how well my FPS is. Remember, use the recreational term. What is this? What the fuck? Are you kidding me? I'm playing fucking Donkey Kong? Oops, I didn't mean that. Oh, fuck. I didn't know that's how that worked. Maybe I just don't grab the fucking power armor then.
What?
I love how they include communism a lot because it's basically the 50s.
World is brand new. I'm here, bitch. Fuck!
Communist lobotomy bullied in American high school. Holding my shit in right now. Have to be bad, I'm not gonna play that again. That's kinda cool that they add those in this game, though. New experiences, time for a whole new plot line. Can I change my FOV, by the way? Is that a fucking thing? I think you can. Oh well, I don't care that much. Nothing else. Just ran through this. Not run through that though. I can gladly go outside. Oops, sit the fuck down. Oh, whoa. Vats is that?
Stop this shit in!
I like how they have a lot of built-in games that you find throughout the story. That's sick. So there's more arcade games. Oh shit. They keep going. It doesn't stop. The bats don't stop them this time. Go back. You're sick. Take those. I'll be able to equip them.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Oh, stepped all over his body too. That's only slows time in this game. Yeah, you can get them. Okay. Violation of VOD. Violator. Operations protocol manual. All tech supervisors came up this week to do a second review. This vault is ready to open. Personal evacuation vault now open. Remind all staff to be orderly and follow shutdown protocols before exiting the vault. Please maintain all staff. Oh, what the fuck?
Nice.
Let me go fuck myself then, huh? Yeah, let me just go fuck myself. Get a little cock tease about that one and then not be able to fucking use it. And the door is wide open too. What is that shit? Guy has to have a key somewhere. Hey, I'll take those three bobby pins. Now you have to master lockpick and come back. Well, I know that'll probably be one of the first skills I go for anyways, so I'll be back in a matter of no time. Oh, dead? Please! Ooh. Oh, shit, there's another one? Bitch, sit down. Shooting definitely feels better in this game already. Obviously, but Psych, one of the best guns I think. Oh, there's a master lockpicking level 100 too, so that's gonna be a while actually. Unless I go straight for that. Go to lay.
Is this all that's left?
Oh, big house.
Is anyone alive?
No, I don't think so.
Did anyone get out?
Where the fuck did you come from? Didn't you want to try whack your guns in this game too? I think so. Let's see, I know I wanted to do a melee energy build. Since I kind of did basic guns in Fallout in Vegas, but we'll see how it goes. Look at that. Oh, this is a Hello Kitty one. Oh no, they're both layered on top of each other. I think. That's so fucking funny. It's the pretty boy and the Hello Kitty one. It's the Hello Kitty fucking symbols are on top. That's hilarious. Dude, I like that sound. That click sound. I understand this. We got perks that we don't have yet. The special stats. We get a plus in charisma, which is nice. Damn, it's a 7 instead of a 6. That's the fucking worst. A security baton. How do we set favorites? Oh, what the fuck? That is crazy. Whoa. That's a lot more slots. Barrel, put on the glasses. The wedding ring all game, I assume. Oh, that's where I'm getting my charisma from. And now I have one perception. Nothing too special. The map looks like it's gonna be fucking huge. Oh my fucking god, the map is fucking huge. The drip boy acquired. Sure it is.
Plug in and get ready to go.
Default G2M workshop menu is located at the end of the workshop menu. Once in place, it's instructions.
Fine, buddy. It's initialization, but you can hold it to your screen again.
What do I do? So the two people that helped me get the mod packs. Do I structures menu or main menu? I mean, it says recommended. Should I just do only affect NPCs? Or just disable this bitch? You just follow the default, the unrecommended stuff, okay.
Initiated. Please, stand back.
Out of this vault, 111, Cloud. Wonder if I can go back to my house. See if my robot's still there, for real. Also, I just realized, by the way, gotta go on a favorite too.
Oh, they are!
Never mind. How do I open the wheel? Oh, it said I actually have to select it. I won't end up accidentally using that. Shit. Okay. That's cool. Alright, what the fuck is this? I have to be at a bench to repair shit, dude. Finished excavating.
Enjoy your return to the surface.
That mod's so PCs won't get stuck on doors, I'm pretty sure. Especially when you build your base. Yeah, crafting in this game is a lot different. More advanced and involved and shit. Oh, so this is the doctor's pit boy I get. Wow. Look at that. That's insane. My home is right there, I think. Survived most of the blast, I'd say. The rad axe for sure. Probably some more stuff right here. Right away. I'll take a Molotov. Did I save here? Is there a quick save button? Is it F5? Worse! I could just press F5 now. Instead of having to open the save menu every time. I don't know if you know, but there's a house with a bunker outside the vault that has some I don't know anything about this game, unfortunately. Like, really not much besides, like, maybe some... I don't know, I kind of forgot some of that opening intro stuff, to be honest. So I might not remember as much as I thought. I know... I go into a town next, and we fight a Deathclaw or some shit. Let me check my map. I like, oh no. Little one, jump on the fence, jump up. These are all the people that fucking got disintegrated. John, you have to be home, my son. Wide open. 1,000 pounds of gold like Sierra Madre, where's... Hey, are we getting our first radio? Hey, motherfucker. Who the fuck you think you're fucking with, bitch?
Yes!
More rats. Cigar, no thanks. Back in a rat away. Unlock novice. I know how to do this. Also, why?
That's
why
it.
Do my bobby pins look like they're made of gold? Either of these, to be honest, wasn't worth opening. What am I wearing right now? Actually, I'm okay with the Vault 11. 111 comes on. Where's? Have you been to the bunker I'm talking about? No idea. I honestly do think now that the game's set in motion, some of this stuff is a little too loud. Maybe I could just turn down the master volume. Talking about the one with the safe, yeah, it's Benson House with the magazine in it. Northeast part of town, I think. Oh, look at that. Well, we'll get there eventually. No rush. Ooh, sweet. First terminal hack. I know how to do these. I played Fallout 2 Vegas. fuck? What I like about this is you just don't do the last one and don't get picked up. Wait, you don't get locked out if you don't get it right away? Oh, I stopped hacking there. Are you fuck? I'll never trust anything you guys ever say again, you motherfuckers. Oh, I guarantee you it was just gonna be to fucking unlock this stupid thing anyways. You have to prefer the last one, you don't get kicked out. Yeah, I knew that. I thought you were saying, like, if I mess up, it'll still let me do it. Oh, I need that. Headaxe. Damn, it's a big ass fucking needle. Damage compared to 18. Dog shit ass weapon. What are they looking for? Oh, yeah, that. Look at that. L hacker pain. Oh, come on, man. That one doesn't count. I'll put that one on my record. I got lied to. No! Exit! Also, did I not activate my radios?
When Madame Pompadour was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen obviously.
Oh my god.
The madam has the cutest personality. And think of all.
Oh yeah. We already love this fucking music. That shit needs to go on max now.
All the books about DuBarry's looks. What was it made of? The toast.
I can't make anything yet. That's cool though.
Well developed personality.
Personality.
Watching Romeo, seeing Juliet, or Fiero.
turn off now. View distance. That's all fine. It's literally on. I'm playing this game on ultra, bro. That's crazy. Should I turn off the depth of field? Can't do that. Never mind. It only says I can do standard, lower, bokeh, best quality, whatever the fuck that is. I'll just do standard low. Everything else is fine. I can't change the FOV, so. Modded launcher apparently missed. What, the Vortex client? Because, here, I'll just show this part real quick. This doesn't show up when I open it through the launcher. This screen doesn't pop up. It literally goes straight into launching the game. Okay, let's get back to it. Sorry, stream. See if the thing has an INI? What do you mean? I have to go to Vortex? Also, you can open console with and type it. And type FOV90. Oh, I'm just gonna do that. Fuck it. I already opened the game. We need to keep playing. Before I switch games. Ugh.
Before I switch games, stop playing Fallout.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby.
Crawl out through the fallout.
I'm excited for the show on Friday. Yes, I am too. Oh my god, it's this Friday. Fuck, I forgot. No, it's not this Friday. It's Thursday, right? It comes out on the 11th. Unless they moved it to the 12th. 12th is Friday, 13th is Saturday. I only know that because I have people coming over for the UFC fights on Saturday. So I probably won't stream Saturday unless it's like really late in the night, but FOV 120. Oh, okay, what the fuck?
About your hero when you're at ground zero and call out to the fallout.
What do you guys think? FOV1?
Crawl out to the fallout, baby. You know what I mean.
Dude, that's so funny, bro. Did he just say that they said this bong was clean?
You tell the 90s default, I believe it's on the 12. According to Google.
Oh, is it really? They moved it to the 12th instead? What the fuck happened? That's so fucking lame. Just listen for my song. I'll love you all your life, although that may not be too long. May not be too long. Baby, to my loving arms. While those ICBMs keep us free. When you hear me call out, baby, kick the wall out and crawl out through the fallout back to me. How do I crack? Oh, the opposite. Stick this you'll time. You'll be the only girl in the world. Why don't you crawl out through the fallout back to me?
Got it.
Gold watch. Why don't you crawl out through the fall out back to me. I'm really hyped for the show, and I hope I'm not over. Yeah, okay.
You just heard okay. Crawl out.
Why is it gonna zoom out my fucking pit boy, motherfucker?
That's a... Oh my god. You should take stuff that says, like, spring your screws under it, by the way, so you can deconstruct them.
Anyway,
oh, guacamole for the...
Now it's Bing Crosby, everyone. Yay. You got
the accent. What was that, by the way? Also, I realized you guys didn't give me the Wild Wasteland mod that I wanted. Thanks for the hydrate, by the way. I'll drink some water. This is my water cup. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum. You guys didn't want me to have a Wild Wasteland perk. I see how the fuck it is. You rat motherfuckers. See how the dirty black suit look holds up real quick with the bowler. To illustrate my last remark, oh, I love Jonah in the whale. What? No way in the art. What did they do? Motherfucker, I don't want to do this yet. Can you stop? Man, the bed with better accent. Okay, so we either go with the dirty black suit or the clean tan suit. Oh, well, it's the clean tan suit. I didn't even have to decide. I didn't even have to think that long, actually. Did we check all the houses? Wish on the moon. Wish on the moon. And love. I'll get you the mods for next time. Okay, I don't even know. Where is the bunker? You guys are the ones that know. I was just checking every house. Like, I honestly am just default checking every house. You'll hear a tune. I would have done this anyways. That
that state, hmm? Where is the missus?
Oh, she's dead. Bullet through the fucking chest, Doug. They came into my vault. Maybe you saw them armed, wearing strange outfits.
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them armed, wearing strange outfits.
I wish I could change the voice. That'd be cool.
Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Where is she, by the by?
Can I just tell her she died? She can't be dead, she can't be, I'm in a dream. Okay, let's accept reality.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to
let me see if I tab out if this is gonna mute dialogue.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity.
I want to change the blink counter to the fresh one that I'm about to take right now.
So love that game.
Oh, he's missing too, dog. I don't know what to tell you.
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a visit. I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought.
I have to feed my cat.
You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
Hunger-induced
Not
paranoia.
Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
What the fuck, actually?
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible.
Oh.
2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out.
Hello, Kippy Boy with the suit goes hard. Well, I think it's a mixture of.
Don't get
there was a pretty Pit Boy, which was just pink and white, I think. And then there was the Hello Kitty one that was like a darker pink.
How do you polish rust?
But the knobs on it were black. And the Pretty Boy one was only pink and white, like entirely. So it mixed them both together. So now it has the pink, white, and black. And then the Hello Kitty thing, like, faintly there. The Hello, it looks weird, but also really cool at the same time.
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid.
Yeah, this dude, it actually looks sick as fuck.
Bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Holotape, what's on it?
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Oh, she's dead.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Luke's found 27, 21, dogs and
mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
31, 420. Oh shit. So this is not that far after New Vegas. My god. If you want to get an extra skill point, there's a book under the crib in the house. Okay. Thanks, guacamole. I will definitely do that. That's actually sick. I was going to go back and check the crib after I talked to Codsworth, too.
But a well-thought-out response is always best.
Wait, so Fallout 76 is the most recent game, but it takes place first? Before Fallout 3 and all of them? That's crazy. So that one's like, damn, I need to play 76 more then. Probably after Fallout 4, that's crazy. And I would like to play Fallout 1 and 2, and probably Fallout Tactics at some point too. Codsworth, I already looked. You're not.
Codsworth, I already looked. They're not here.
Then they're really gone, aren't they? Oh, sir.
Come on, Codsworth. Yeah, this looks clean as fuck. Oh my god. Also, tell me. Don't forget the crib. Oh yeah, sorry. I got carried away. Distractions are easy around here with me. Thanks for the reminder again. I literally. That's funny. So I walked in here and went like this earlier, like after talking to him. Is it under the crib or is it this? Oh shit. Oh fuck. I wish I didn't grab it yet. Fuck. Yeah, you know what? I'm not even gonna check. I think that's what I want anyways. Boom, look at that. Already at 10 charisma. I'm literally the fucking goat. Can't tell me what to do if you wanted to. I wanted to do this one. You not upgrade this? You can name them? You can name them? What the hell? I need to find some adhesives. I'm as corny as Kansas in August. I'm as normal. Did I ever leave this building? No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy. Character 10. Charisma 10 from the drip one, actually. I like talking my way through situations. That's what we do. Charisma 10's actually really fucking nice. Dude, not even that far into the game and I'm already maxed out charisma or what? Do I have actually stats for my clothes too? This gives perception. Oh, this does give 2 charisma.
That's the worst!
And 1 endurance from the bowler hat. Wait, that's actually really nice. And then 1 charisma from the wedding ring. God damn. That's broken as fuck. I should have put my thing into luck instead of charisma then. Oh well. Ooh, sweet. Short double barrel shotgun. Decal Raider Anarch. What? I took your outfit just to get rid of it. So I'll cook them up. No shit to scrap. That's what I'm doing. I'm not gonna use that. If you'll excuse an expression I use, this has to go up. want the smoke for him? Yep. We don't have to fight.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Lose your owner, buddy?
You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Yeah!
Hey.
No shot.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Unreal, you cute motherfucker. Got a doll lady. I love her so.
Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man she. Wait there. Come on. Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? Think you can find any goodies, boy?
What'd you find for me, buddy? Austin Beagle. Why are you whimpering, bro? Hey, not on my watch. Get the fuck away from my dog. You fucking mole rat motherfuckers. Rat. Stop. Pop. Beat his ass. Dog meat. Is this his name?
Hey.
Dog
meat? Hold position.
I don't think so. Giddy up, buttercup, back leg, what the fuck? Adam Bomb, I like how you can own guard dogs and wolf and have one place to get them. And either this dog or the one from F3 don't know. I don't want to read all this, to be honest. They have a safe somewhere. I don't care, buddy. Oh.
Heads up. Moving out.
Should I hold a
so tight. Worry, 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 am I kissing her right? She said,
Joe, it's you, I'm married.
I'm not Joe, my name is Harry. Worry, 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 woe is me.
That song was, it was, Hold On. It was by Three Sons, and, never mind.
Bro doesn't even fucking remember. What a dumbass.
Here's a thing. A sort of, note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll just read it. Power Noodles. Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay, because he only serves one thing.
I'm young and I'm in my prime! I'm young and I'm in my prime. Yes, I'm a real young man! Lucky if you have to say you're a real young man, you're probably not, right?
Well, I'm 6 feet tall, I ain't no hand me down. Yes, I'm 6 feet tall,
let's do that. I have 20 saves. Why do they always gotta fight back? Where the fuck did you come from?
Yes! Yes!
Just stood a little too close because I missed the first time you jumped up. Took your long john, that, your plated tire iron. You had a blade on that shit? What the fuck? I'll take that Nuka Carla. Thank you. Thank you for my Nuka Carla. Open the workhouse, fuck it.
Whoa, I'm a big old man!
I really don't need a wife. Ooh, what a wonderful life. Ooh, what a wonderful life.
Well, I'm a mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Yes, a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime.
I'm young and I'm in my prime.
Well, when you want me, Holly, and I'll be there on time. Well, when there's work to do, send for the mighty one. Yes, when there's work to do, you better send for the mighty one. Yes, he'll stay on the job until the job is done.
Oh shit, this song's in this fucking game. Where's the laser musket? Did I not pick it up? Oh, short laser musket. Come on over, baby, come on. We done found that ding dong. This shit looks crazy. Alright, quick save. Let's go, dog. Sequence breaking Barry almost. I think there's a lot of things. Wait a minute.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis. Anyway, was I the only one surprised that Skeeter Davis is, you know, a woman? It's just, really sound like a woman's name. Hey, who are you writing that poem for? Skeeter!
Why does the sea rush to shore? Don't they know it's the end of the world? Dog, don't kick my fucking dog, motherfucker.
Yes.
What the fuck is wrong with your stupid ass?
Well, I took MacGyver and I started to climb right up to the top where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about Vernon Pitt. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray.
Uranium the bones in my back that had gone astray.
Uranium fever, it's spreading all around.
It's spreading all around.
Take me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17 other guys. Well, I ain't kidding, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking that government land. Uranium fever.
Uranium fever.
Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand.
What's up, Nikki J?
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Gone and got me down.
Man, I don't know who you are.
Hell yeah.
But your timing's impeccable. Preston,
my
Garden,
dog just came in.
Commonwealth Minute.
God damn it.
Minutemen, so now I'm traveling backward in time.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice.
How bad should we
that
play Apex
idea
when you're done? Bad.
So
I can be
up
done after
to
I
make a difference
get back to the
I
my
did,
home base, honestly.
Things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Nah, that ain't it.
Who are these people?
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8.
Damn.
Now we're 5.
And I leveled up while you were talking.
It's just me? The Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here Sturgis.
He's drinking his hog, hey. Has to be waiting for me.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time. But they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Hold on, I forgot I have to feed my cats. I have to feed my cats.
Alright. Back, sorry.
Okay. Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis. Tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might. Uh-huh. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
Ray
military
Smith,
issue.
Ray Smith.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better.
Lord Cranking his arm.
Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Dig, I do dig.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice.
Probably been dry for
100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Answer's no, I'm out.
I'll help if I can.
That was
a crazy sigh.
Pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Yeah.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement.
Uh-huh.
Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
What are you looking for? Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can.
Can't be too hard.
Well, all right.
Maybe
our luck's finally turning around.
Just tell me how you like my personality.
Baby, you've got the cutest personality.
That's insane.
Times have changed.
Ooh, nice. We have the mysterious Stranger Things still in this game.
Since the Puritans got the shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was a glimpse of something shocking. But now God knows anything goes. Good offers to who once knew better words, now only used for letter words, writing prose. Anything goes.
Anything goes. I didn't even realize what time it was. I know 4 p.m. Oh, they did leave this here. Get that fishing pole in that bitch. Now enter it. Yeah, I think when I get back to my settlement, we're going to switch games and play
personal log.
Something with Nikki.
United Bill. States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly.
Apex Legends.
This past Saturday, October 23rd,
a little later for me,
while en route to West Stockbridge,
oh,
a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. Caused EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Canowa were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Brzezinski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
God bless America, indeed. That was their, like, leader, huh? What the fuck? No, I don't want to reload. Cover fire. Was the death claw not attacking your stupid ass? Fuck off. You get the fuck off me too, bitch. Shoot it from inside. Oh,
you okay?
I'm a smart little girl with my heart. I have found me a wonderful guy.
New member, Mama Murphy.
That was a pretty amazing display.
I'm just glad you're on our side.
You're welcome. I'm bromidic and is your food good, Mama? Happy night, pouring light on you. Eat all your food, Mama? I'm as corny as it's gonna be okay now. August,
feelings mutual, Preston. You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here.
Aluka, I have three cats. Aluka, Killua, and Gon, all named after characters from Hunter x Hunter.
What happens now? For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. Because there's more to your destiny.
I've seen it, and I know
I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny?
What the fuck are you on about, Mama Murphy?
You're a man out of time. Out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Diamond City.
The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look,
he's been stuck in a K-hole for 40 years.
Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint.
Here's the thing.
Mama Murphy, we talked
sort
about
of,
this.
Note?
That jump.
I guess,
it's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site.
John and Kathy Super
here?
Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles.
Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks.
Make people jealous.
Thanks to our friend here. It's safe
Roy
to move
Brown
out.
Is back.
We need to keep moving.
And so is
she knows about it.
Butcher Pete. Pretty crazy stuff. Right?
Well, they let old Pete out of jail. He went back to his store. All the women who went.
You mean she had
sounds
one of her
like
visions while she was
Diamond
stoned
City.
Out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better
don't worry.
Right behind you, boss.
I'll get these people to sanctuary.
But I'll keep the short hunting rifle.
When you don't, I really burn. Well, I guess I'll never learn. And I show it. If you've got a heart, and if you're kind, and don't keep us apart, make up your mind. You're undecided now. So what are you gonna do? Now, if you don't love me, I wish you'd say so. I love you so much, honey. I just got to know. I'm just a fool for you.
Wait, interesting.
What are you gonna do?
He should have a Z point reward where he has to hit a blinker. He has a bong rip for 42. Is it called bong rip? I thought I switched it to the blinker one, which would also be a blinker depending on what he's smoking on it. But yeah, actually, just count it as the blinker and bong rip one, because
I was by your house last night, and guess what happened?
It's a little bit of both. It can be either or, to be honest.
Well, you just find that out?
I need gun nut one. I don't want to get gun nut next
out.
On the next level.
Yes, we did. We found out. Now we know. We found out. We found out that grandma plays the numbers. We found out. Yes, we did. We found out. She couldn't keep it hid. We found out. Now we know that grandma plays the numbers. Think about them every day. Dreamed about them every night. Gets up early in the morning. See that the numbers comes out just right. We found out. Yes, we know. We found out. Bless her soul.
Ooh, an automatic receiver, interesting. Sawed off though. Oh, okay. It is just a short
We found out. Yes, oh yes. We found out. We found out. We found out. Now we know the grandma plays the numbers. She's at the fruit stand every day.
Eat crank capacitor.
Buys bananas by the bunch.
Oh, okay. She can
she
get it to sit. He had, the one guy had the bracketed barrel, it looked like. This just turns it into a laser rifle, no? Oh, yeah, he had the bracketed barrel. I'll turn it to a third crank. I'll use it.
That was, Wynonie Harris!
Gonna saw the barrel back on the sawed-off. Get the switch on the laser musket. Do I even have that yet? Oh, you mean the three crank.
So,
yeah.
This radio station here, we don't really make any caps. And there are, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper Stands residents only. Okay, use your imagination, because here's Happy Times by Bob Crosby.
Wish on the moon and look for the gold in a rainbow.
Oh, I could change the colors on. Wait, that's really cool.
You'll hear a tune that lives in the heart of a bluebird, and you'll find happy thoughts. Though things
okay, that looks nice.
Your dream is not in vain. For when do you find a rainbow? Only after rain.
That's what I wanted to see.
On the moon, and someday it may be tomorrow.
Yep, alright. Recon sensors, bro.
And you'll have your happy
partial, like 30% of it.
On the moon, and someday it may
totally
be tomorrow. You will suddenly.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. I was probably asleep or something.
And you'll have your happy, happy time.
I like the crafting, right? Kind of cool. I wish I didn't have to walk from one bench to the other to scrap shit. Like, how do I scrap junk?
Girls!
Just straight
girls,
junk.
Watch out! Watch out! There's a two-legged animal running about.
Like, store all junk.
A great big cigar,
like, what do I do with this? How do I scrap all this?
Hangs around at a bar. If it tells the biggest lies, where's the loudest eyes? It's a man. If it acts just like a cross patch, has a face with whiskers that scratch.
It'll get scrapped when you craft a thing using
can be mean and ornery.
Wait, that's sick as fuck.
It's a
okay.
Man. If it walks, if it talks, if
ooh,
its habits are a little bit peculiar, if it brags,
what does this want me to do, by the way?
Wonderful. Be on the lookout. Don't let it fool you.
Also, did those motherfuckers end up actually getting him?
More than just a light in the sky. If it kisses you and you find you like it, to grab it. It's a man.
This is where I build my base, but like.
down for us. I think we could settle down.
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what
war? My guy just looks too fly, bro. That's crazy.
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him while I was still trapped. Have you run across anybody with a baby boy?
Damn. I'm sorry.
So I assume I was...
But no. I haven't run across
when
any
when my son was
babies.
Frozen, could have been like maybe...
I'll definitely keep an eye out
10
for
years
him.
Before I
anyway,
was unfrozen. 10, 20
I am glad
years
you're
before
here.
I was unfrozen.
And I hope
that's
you don't
I'll
mind.
Assume.
But I've got another favor
so
to
my
ask.
Kid could be like
I've
around
had word
10
from settlement asking
old.
For help. There's still hope in their Minuteman
I doubt
out there
he was taken...
Somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minuteman is to show people that they can count on
right
us
right after the
us.
Nukes went out.
Trouble
so.
Is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
Or it could be that I literally... They stole him and then they re-iced me, but the functionality broke after they did that, and then I reawoke hours later type shit. That'd be crazy, too.
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
I'd be glad to help.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way,
wait, I needed
if
that
you
want
to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
So, this radio station here, we don't really make any caps. And there are, well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Power Noodles. Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay, because he only serves one thing. Here's a real classic from good old Nat King Cole. Orange-colored sky, and it's a good one, no matter what anyone says.
A lot of rubber right there. All this broken shit needs to get the fuck out of my fuck face now. Correct gun. Kyle's gun. That's fine. I wish I could fix that shelf. So annoying.
Other guys get all the kisses.
Why am I the one who misses?
Worry, 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 woe is me. Baby, 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 I'm a fool about love. Maybe, maybe I should go.
Oh my god, what?
About love. When it comes to getting chummy,
I'll admit I'm quite a dummy.
Worry, 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 woe is me.
That instantly got scrubbed and I somehow lost the fucking door.
I'm a worrying kind. I go worrying right along. Life is fine, but with a worry in mind.
So many things can go wrong.
Worry, 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 should I hold her so tight?
Yeah, sure.
Worry, 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 and my kiss to the right. She said,
Joe, it's you I'm married.
I'm not Joe. Everything my name needs is to go. Worry, worry, worry.
All right, I did this one. Worry. I don't care. 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 Whole house for the most part.
You can run like a rabbit, fly like a bee. No matter what you do, you'll never get away from me. Because I'm right behind you.
I think I'll keep the street lamps, actually. I feel like I'll be able to use them later. Never gonna get away. No. Fuck. Oh, this house doesn't have what it wants.
Smith, everybody. Ray Smith.
Smith, everybody. Ray Smith. Oh, open lot. More fucking.
So, this radio station here, we don't really make any caps. And, there are,
Oh, cool. I can literally.
Well, some people help me stay in the air. People like,
That's sick.
Like this. John and Kathy's Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles. Look good! Make people jealous! Oh. Now let's enjoy another one from, well, it's Stain Spots. Again. Hope that's cool.
but the cry. And nobody's crying but me. Friends all over, no, I'm dry.
That looks good enough to me, I don't care. That's funny as fuck.
To forget about how much I care for you. It's all over, but the dreaming, poor little dreams that keep trying to come true. It's all over, but the cry. And I can't get over crying over you. It's all over but the crying, and nobody's crying but me. Friends all
another
over,
ruined house.
No, I'm crying. Forget about how much I care for you. It's all over.
Pretty good for a 200-year-old fence, I know. Japan's lucky 38 grand up. Oh, that's a beat.
That keep trying to come through. It's all over, but the grind.
Gone through all the shit that can't be used. And stuff that can be refurbished. Barrels out of here. We could put this back up somewhere and make it.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby, when they drop that bomb. Crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of aplomb. When your white count's getting higher, hurry, don't delay. I'll hold you close and kiss those radiation burns away. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms, through the rain of strontium 90. Think about your hero when you're at ground zero, and crawl up through the fallout back to me. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, you know what I mean. Crawl out through the fallout, 'cause they said this bomb was clear.
small box store is gonna go through it. Post fixing 400k hours back. Girl can stay now for aesthetic purposes. Clean up the tray in the bottle.
Whole lot of shaking. Whole lot of it. Yep. That was a big Maybell.
The fuck? There's a piece of my fence missing, bitch.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Feeling tired? Need a pick-me-up? Need a pick-me-up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry. Next is some Roy Brown. This one is Mighty, Mighty Man.
Pretty alright for a destroyed fence, don't you think? I don't like that tree being right on the playground. Broken swing set. Get that shit out of my face. I'm a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. I didn't mean to take down that big tree. I'm ready for any old kind. Yes, I'm a real young man. A brand new 25. Yes, I'm a real young man. A brand new 25. Well, I'm willing, I'm able, I'm frantic, much alive. Well, I'm 6 feet tall, I ain't no hand-me-down. Yes, I'm 6 feet tall, and I ain't no hand-me-down. Damn, how far does this thing go for? I got a lot of space to fucking work with, bro. I'm gonna have so much like equipment and shit after this. Another empty lot to work with, that's great. You better send for the mighty one.
He'll stay on the job until the job is done.
Right on the job again. I'm around. Ashtray scrap, no smoking allowed. Nope, none of it. Not here. Only in my house. They're like, I'm gonna be able to dig up graves in this game. I don't see why not.
An expression I use. I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love.
I'm in love.
A wonderful guy.
Tex Beneke, folks.
Look at that cigar. Broken chair, broken chair. Trash can.
this radio station here, we don't really make any caps. And there are some people help me stay in the air. People like this. John and Kathy Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles. Look good. Make people jealous. Oh.
Elton Britt is next with a song that, well, frankly, it sounds very irresponsible.
I'm just gonna empty this one out
for several reasons. Here's Uranium Fever.
I Can I empty this house out? But I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. Sold my CAD, I bought me a Jeep. I got that bug and I can't sleep. Uranium, I got that bug and I can't sleep. Uranium fever. Uranium fever. Geiger counter
in my hand. I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
I've done and got
well, I had
down.
A talk with the AEC and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed. So I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds. When all of a sudden I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no top.
Uranium fever
has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Well, I took my Geiger and I started to climb right up to the top where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about Vernon Pick. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
Uranium fever, it's spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take
the Geiger counter in my hand.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17 other guys. Well, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking that government's land. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever has spread just all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall.
Might have to be done there for real. I just wanted to scrap everything that I could.
Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I
dude, next time we play, I'm probably gonna go crazy with the building for real. I could spend so much time on that. Stars. I think this is my favorite song. Which one? Uranium Fever? Because I think so too.
Some rain must fall.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Alright, perfect timing too, because I gotta go heat up a burrito for Bryn. Well, a quick save here. I kind of wanted to end at the settlement anyways, so the next time we'll play, we'll probably do some base building, and then I would hope more of the story, obviously. But I think this is gonna be fucking really fun, actually. I'm excited to play more. I'll definitely probably play more tomorrow before I have to go out at night. But yeah. I'm gonna switch games. We're gonna go play with Nikki J. Colby. We're gonna play Apex, PUBG, or Rocket League, maybe.